First thing you want to do is hold your engine stop button without your foot on the brake until you get to the accessory power. And then we're going to dismiss the messages with the right side buttons, and we're going to go up to oil life. We're going to press the middle button in for reset. Then we're going to scroll to yes, and we're going to click the middle button again to reset. Click the middle button, and the oil life will be reset.